I may have skipped these guys, but not this time.
Where'd you come from? one sneaks up on us, I'll see them coming.
Go to the college, Dawson.
We will see.
Use your smarts. Yeah, like I have to figure out which college.
You look like you are lousy with gold.
Oh, for God's sake, wake up, Ayla.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough.
I got the fragment.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother.
What's the next target?
Good that you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the Brighter Silverhand has been sniffing around the Pale. If you can sneak into their camp and steal her plans, we'll have the advantage.
Never try that shit again, understand? Morpheus isn't here. Find you, dumb saber cat. Maybe next time. God damn it.
I was just hearing things. Get him!
for show, and someone had
the asshole.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Before I return to your Vasker, let's clear out this fort's mine.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
I'll try. This
broke. Stop it.
You are rich. You are dead. Throw the eyes out of you.
I can still put up.
It was your motherfucker.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign. Yet.
I've got the plans.
Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
I'm looking for work.
And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
I hear you've been busy of late.
Aiella and I work to avenge Skjor's death.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Vilka said it was a curse laid upon the ancient companions.
The boy has a nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that. It always is.
So what is the truth, then?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
But aren't you more powerful now?
The witches didn't lie, of course. But it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity, and that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Am I to do this alone?
You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgamor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lad.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
I know our history almost as well as Vignar
by now. I can show you the ropes.
Except I can remember it.
Why are you two behind me? Is that another one of those creatures? It looks different than the one I saw near Dead Drop Camp. Someone needs to know who are these beasts and where do they come from.
Come on.
My god. Who could have done this?
Thank you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
My poor Fralia thinks Thoran's still alive, but I know better.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
These two aren't the problem.
They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard.
What's going on?
The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bastard. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out.
Oh no.
Where have you been?
I was doing Kodlak's bidding.
I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off. But the old man, Kodlak, he's dead.
Was anyone else hurt?
No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Kodlak. I'm so sorry. If only I would be here sooner to protect you. Damn those silver hand thugs. Those sons of bitches will rue the day they assaulted your bastard.